everybody, Billy from Mutation Creation. Today's video, we're going to concentrate on ghost or hypo. So I've got a lot of visual combinations that I have. I'm not showing everything I have, just a few. So many animals I wanted to show, of course, they're in shed. So, but I got a good variety here. I've got a lot of combo hets growing up, a lot of combo double hets and stuff like that. Really underrated. I love what it does, especially into pie and into clown. So I even have a hypo lavender to show you. That's pretty neat. And I'm gonna continue working that angle as well. Before we get into showing those animals, I wanna give a huge shout out to Vision Quest Reptiles. Bam. Let me see what we're doing. There we go. How are we on the back? They got something?
Yep.
Awesome.
Oh.
And where are they quick? They've got that logo. Oh, I said quick. I got so many, I can't even pick them out now. You see it, Austin?
No, I'm looking upside down. Oh, found them.
There you go. There's one. I got them somewhere else, too. Right here. So I was going to get two stickers on two different tiles. So thanks for the shirt. Thanks for the stickers. Keep doing what you're doing. And let's get into some mail. So do this quickly. Oops, just throwing stickers around. Yes. Off the wall balls. Oh, it's a little bent. That's okay. I'll fix it. Off the wall balls. Thank you very much. That's Off the Wall Balls, Jason Roberts. Thanks very much. Next one. Look at this, two in a row, man. Yes. Bam, bam, bam. Pythonic. Got that. Back-to-back holograms. Sam Craver. Sweet. Thanks, my man. Let's see. You think we can go 3 for 3 with holograms?
I don't know.
Let's see. That'd be a first, I think. Nope. Oh, that's pretty cool, sitting on the clutch. Twisted Reptiles. That's like the second or third only that we've got. Wrapping on eggs, like the coolest one. You see it right there? The square one? It's like half hologram, half matte. Now let's open up these shirts. It says three of them. Oh, cool. Nothing else. Billy, King Austin, Lord of Lion. Why'd you have to put King in? Like, really?
King, man.
Austin's fine. Don't give him that. Wow. Billy King Austin, Lord of Lion. See, Lord's always been Lord of Lion. Like from day one, Lord of Lion. It's always been Austin, but then turned into King Austin somewhere. How did the King come along?
How did the Lord come along? You think he was born Lord of
Lion? I don't know. He was Lord. I met him as Lord of Lion years and years ago. I met you as Austin years and years ago. And then all of a sudden, you change into King Austin.
Okay. I realized that was royalty.
Oh, my lord. Here we go. Bam, bam. Here we go. Eve's Exotic Pets. He's come all the way from England.
Cross the pond.
Cross the pond. Awesome. Sweet. Thank you very much.
See a lot of colors in there.
Oh man, this is like professionally right. See this? Look.
Holy geez.
It's like bam. What? Oh. Oh my goodness. Hold on a second.
She went all out there.
This is like, look at this. Ready? Gray. Then you go red, orange, yellow. What? Okay. Let's see. I'm gonna pick this one. Let's see.
I bet
that's too big. You're large. That's an XL probably. So I'm gonna say, because I'm just this is probably XL. Let me see. Medium. So it might be yours. Don't forget, it might be in large.
I think you got size is a little too small.
No, because I think over there, it's different.
Hopefully.
I believe so. And...
oh, another large.
Yeah, so... I definitely... you're probably the medium, bro. I know I can fit in large. Let me see. I'm definitely a large. You should be able to get into medium. I don't know if big man, know. Lord of Lion, hefty man... oh, these are huge,
it's a
man.
Lot, Steve. Holy cow. It's nice.
That's awesome. And they're not slacking either. Ready? Bam, bam.
Damn.
Eve's Exotic Pets, thank you. That'll fit a lion.
Let me try on the medium.
Huh? Perfect. Awesome stuff. Here we go. I don't know how much colorful paper that is. That's probably the most colorful wrapped package we've ever received. Thank you very much. Put these away. I'll get them up on the sticker ceiling later. Now let's get into Ghost or Hypo. First one we have. Get back in there. This here is the standard Ghost or Hypo. This one here is 100% hypo'd also, because I just don't have any regular ghosts. I have a couple big females, but we're just going to show off some of these. So hypo, you see it doesn't look like a normal. Has a lot of gold tones, lots of blushing. And the good thing about hypo, or ghost, is when they shed, if you look at their sheds, they'll all be clear. You won't see any pattern in the shed like you will in, say, like a bumblebee or a spider. When you pull a bumblebee or a spider, you look in the pattern, you sort of see a little bit of the, Austin's giving me a weird look. We got to get this cam. So if you turn around, we got a bunch of rats that are going to be fed soon. They're making some noise. Austin's making, we have to go view in. What was with you and...
they want to see.
Zooming lately. You always want to zoom? No, I don't want to. They don't need to see me close enough. No. Anyways, so if you hear noise in the background, it's just the rats fighting with each other, I guess. So, it's okay, man. I'd rather listen to that than watch your face going all weird.
Noises.
I don't know. So, back to this. Hypo. Like I was saying, clear sheds. You won't see any pattern throughout the shed where, you know, if you didn't know that, you should check some sheds, say like a spider or a bumblebee or another type of animal you have. You'll look and you can see the faint pattern in the shed, whereas ghost or hypo, you won't see any. So that's a standard one. Now, that's het pied. You add cinnamon, and now you get a cinnamon ghost. And she's 100% het pied also. Also, and she's looking like she's getting feisty. But you see how it has sort of like a glow to her? Hypo or ghost that does that. And yeah, there's a bunch of different ghost lines. Orange ghost, blue ghost, green ghost, true ghost, all this ghost. Some are compatible, some aren't. This is basically just hypo or orange ghost that we work with. Some stuff I have, I also have a Casper ghost line. It's all interchangeable with the orange ghost and the Casper ghost, but some lines aren't. We'll put these away and we'll go right to something that's really awesome. Get rid of this. This is a hypo-pied. Look at that head. Of course not. So hypo-pied really brings out the color, especially in the saddles. A lot of oranges and it's almost like a, I don't know, like a toasted brown. A little bit of like a, I wouldn't say yellow, but a lighter orange, burnt orange. Instead of blacks, they're more of like a, I don't know, soft gray, dark gray. But really awesome combo. I've seen an orange ghost or a hypo, Enchi Pied, phenomenal looking. That's where I'm shooting, obviously, because I've got some of the Enchi into a lot of mine, as you'll see. We'll go, just gonna go random. Ready? This girl here, this is an Orange Dream, lesser.
Pastel
ghost. Yeah, I'm looking behind me. So, just to show you the difference, this animal here is a pastel lesser ghost without the Orange Dream. And if you see with the Orange Dream, it really cleans up the saddles, gives it much more of a brightness. So this one here, pastel lesser ghost. This is an Orange Dream pastel lesser ghost. So really amazing. Even in, as adults, these things really look amazing. Still has that nice glow. Still got really nice colors. It almost looks like they're in shed, but they're not. But just really awesome animals, even into adulthood. Colors still look vibrant. Really awesome. Now, let's take some color away for a minute. This is an asphalt ghost. Look at the rich colors in this. Asphalt ghost. This is my male. He's been breeding some females this year. Really got a really cool looking belly. So definitely going to be getting super asphalt ghosts, freeway ghosts, different other combos with yellow belly and asphalt in the ghost. But really awesome. So this guy's going to be really busy next year, but he's getting the hang of it this year, which is good. What do we have here? Is this the Enchi? Butter or lesser? This is butter.
Yep.
Is this one of the 66% hat clowns?
Yep. Enchi butter.
Enchi butter, 66% hat clown.
It's also a ghost.
Well, of course, I wasn't going to get there. So this here, and if you see how bright she is, I don't know if the camera picks it up, but really love the patterning on this too. It's just awesome. And hopefully she proves out to be heck clown as well. And this is another clutch that we have. And these are all 66% also. Okay, so this is the lesser. Pastel, lesser, Enchi, ghost, 66% heck clown. Nuts. Just nuts. Look at her glowing. And even the head's more of a purple instead of a black or deep brown. It's more purpley. Purpley, is that even a word? Purpley?
Nope.
Oh, I just made up a new one. Purpley, guys. Look at her head. It's so purpley.
It's more purple.
More purple, yeah. That's probably better than purpley. But hey, man, you know, you're always learning new stuff here at Mutation Creation. Purpley. Purpley. Wow. But yeah, beautiful. Can't wait to see this as an adult. Then you take the Enchi away. That's a pastel lesser ghost.
Same one as we just had the adult out before.
Oh, there you go, yes.
Want to pull it back out? Compare?
Not really. You can rewind, right, guys?
No, they want to see it.
Oh, man. We got so many to go through. But I just had her out. This here is the one without the orange dream. So this is the bigger female that I just pulled out. So obviously they don't look as amazing as babies, but still a beautiful animal as an adult, and great even as a hatchling. So really hoping these prove out to be Het Clown as well. Here's some more. I got a lot of hypo stuff into my clown and going in that direction as well. So this one here.
I want to show the other one first.
Huh?
I would show the other one first.
Okay. And which one is this one?
It's a Fire Ghost, 66% at clown.
Fire Ghost? So if you know regular fires, they're a lot more brown and has some blacks, a lot of tan, or a soft brown. This just makes everything brighter, gold, purple, gives it a real good highlight. Fire Ghost, 66% Het Clown. And then you throw in, what's that, lesser or butter? Is that the butter or the lesser?
It's lesser. There's also another, it's fire.
Fire, lesser?
Orange Dream, lesser.
OD, clown.
Ghost Het Clown, possible Het Clown.
66%, yes.
So Orange Dream, fire, lesser, ghost, 66% Het Clown.
Nuts.
Compared to just the fire ghost, it's a big difference.
I mean, even the pattern, look at the oranges, and it starts off and then it gets deeper. Almost like a, I wouldn't say red, but just really amazing. It's so cool how these snakes have the same genetics. You just add a couple more. Such a dramatic change just by adding a couple different genes. But if these things prove out, especially this one, to prove out to be Het Clown, what a powerhouse. So amazing. Okay, then we'll get into some visual clowns now. So this one here is going in the shed. Nope. This here is a pastel Enchi lesser.
Butter.
Oh, butter? I'm thinking that's fine. You're so glad you're here. So I have both lesser and butter in my collection. And of course, I'm running both into my ghost clown stuff. So this one here, pastel, butter, Enchi. Butter, right? Not lesser?
Yeah, pastel, okay. Butter, Enchi.
Ghost. Pastel, butter, Enchi, ghost clown, visual male. And the head looks like a, you know, the female washroom logo. And then we got this one here. And this here is the pastel lesser.
Nope.
It's a butter also?
There's no pastel.
Oh.
You like to add that.
You know what? I always, yeah. Now I'm getting back on that pastel thing. So, Orange Dream, Enchi, butter.
Possible fire.
Possible fire. Possible OD.
You said Orange Dream in the beginning.
Oh, did I?
Yeah.
Holy.
It's either Orange Dream or fire. It could be both.
And it's a visual ghost clown male.
So it's possibly a 4-gene or 6-gene with the ghost and the clown in it.
If I had to pick over fire or OD, I would say OD over the fire. But could be the other way, or could have both, like Austin said. But just really amazing looking. So awesome. And both males, which are awesome. Okay. We'll go here. This was a really cool one. GHI Lesser Ghost. This female is just amazing. GHI Lesser Ghost female. So awesome. The pattern, the color. You see like the peaches and stuff? Does this color come in between?
Not as much as it does in real life.
It's just so amazing. GHI is so awesome. I got a lot more stuff with GHI coming this year. I don't have a lot of it, but I definitely have it in my clown stuff. I've got it in my pied stuff. So a lot of cool combos coming. Relax. She probably smells the rat, wants to eat. A few more. Here we go. Then we're gonna show some adults too.
Yeah.
Orange Ghost.
Orange Dream.
Orange Dream. Or Hypo OD. So it takes that Orange Dream, the nice clean, that color, and just gives it some boom. Like, totally enhances the Orange Dream. Look at that head. Look at the contrast and the blushing. So amazing. Then you take that and add Enchi. And Enchi almost caramelizes the animal. So just by adding one gene, this, adding Enchi turns into this. Like, it's almost caramelly and copper and caramel looking. It's just like a soft orange. And these will get better and better as they age. So, Orange Dream Hypo, Orange Dream Enchi Hypo. And here, yes. Which one is this one? That's the
Enchi Hypo.
Hepide? Enchi, Hypo, Hepide, super clean. Mm-hmm. And then on the Pied, this here is a Leopard, Mojave, Ghost, Hepide. This is a male. Over here quick. Oh, fresh shed even. That's awesome. Here is her son, except this one here is Hepide. But look how amazing they look even as an adult.
Colors are almost identical still.
So really awesome. Really hold their colors well. That's the Ghost or the Hypo. Leopard Mojave Ghost. Leopard Mojave Ghost Hepide. And last one in the box, Lavender Hypo. Look at the colors on this thing. Lavender Hypo. So nuts.
Camera's picking it up pretty
is
well.
Is it? Awesome. Really intense, really pulls out the labs, the orange, the yellows, so all types of things going on, but so intense.
Almost looks like a leopard lavender, like the purples.
So amazing. Lavender Hypo. And now what we're gonna do, we're gonna show you a few adults to end off the video. Up here, this here is a Pastel Mojave Orange Dream Ghost. 50% Het Monsoon as well. So really hoping she proves out. So Pastel Mojave, Orange Dream, Hypo, 50% Het Monsoon. She's gonna nail ya.
It's okay.
You're just trying to piss her off, aren't you?
Trying to get her to bite me.
Okay, we picked out a few others. Now, a lot of people asked, I've seen a lot of Blade, but I've always seen Blade and Clown. Well, here's a Blade Ghost, which is 100% Het Clown. So this is a Blade Ghost. She needs another lock or two, and she'll be gravid. But the Blade is giving it a lot of highlighting, adds a little bit to the color. Also doing a lot of this banding.
Cleans up all the alien heads inside and gives this nice head stamp as well. Almost like a fire head stamp.
It's really awesome. So, she was paired to the Pastel Enchi Butter Ghost Clown. So some really cool stuff with that one. Move over here. Actually, I don't even need it for this one. This one here, this is a black pewter or black pastel, Orange Dream Ghost Female. Really bright, has that glow. Great looking adult. Black Pastel Hypo stuff is awesome.
Speaking of Black Pastel Hypo.
Get this out of the way. Okay, this one's crazy. This is a Super Pastel, Black Pastel, Phantom, Possible Yellow Belly, Ghost. Now let's pull it out, get some light on this thing, because this thing has like all different types of colors in it. Purples and silvers and grays. Yellow, hints of green, copper, bronze. It's nuts. Look at that head. Look at the side of the head. Look at the eye stripe. Zoom in on that eye stripe. It's nuts. So Super Pastel, Black Pastel, Phantom, Possible Yellow Belly, Hypo or Ghost. She made some amazing babies last year. I got a lot of ghost holdbacks. Oh, we should have showed some of those too. We got all those. We got so much. We're only showing you a few things. I thought there was another one. Just that one?
Just that one.
Okay. This one here. I'll bring her up. This is a Spider Asphalt Ghost. So Spider Asphalt Ghost.
Let's take a belly look. All the flaming.
So, hopefully, with that Asphalt Ghost I was showing you earlier, hopefully I can make some Spider Super Asphalt and Super Asphalt Ghosts. Yeah, that's about it. Hope you enjoyed the video. I hope you see what I've done and what other people have done with Hypo or Ghost. I like it. They do really well as adults as well. It's recessive. Hasn't really been a big hit with everybody, but seeing some of the stuff people have done, I like it. I've always worked with it. There was a time where I wanted to give it away and I couldn't. So, because I'm in the light. Austin's like...
I want to end off with this.
Oh, okay, so then just say something. Like, I don't know what the hell am I doing.
Let's walk this way.
Okay, so, oh man, Austin Cam coming soon. So, I gotta.
They're gonna see how it doesn't look anything like that, and they're gonna.
Yeah, you're not gonna do it anymore. That's the thing.
I always do this to everyone.
What's that?
I do this all day, so.
Oh, here we go. Anyways, hope you enjoyed the video. Like I said, don't forget to like, share, subscribe. Hit the notification bell. Keep the comments coming in. I was going somewhere, but Austin, you know, I don't know.
Right, we're going to stop. I'm going to go back to the recording camera and show how over-exaggerated this is.
Well,
they're going to be bored when they see the Austin cam. That's how bad it is.
They probably will because you're not going to do this anymore.
No, I won't.
Anyways. Oh, boy. You see what I have to put up with?
Well, don't worry. It'll be in the video.
Thanks for putting up with me. Thanks for putting up with him, or at least I have to put up with him. We sort of, you do too. But until the next video, guys, stay safe.